Hi, I'm here to take Mr. Handsome down for a heart catheterization.
Catheterization. And you need to know the last time he ate was 6 hours ago, not eight. Is that going to be a problem? And are there any potential risks involved with these tests? Hello?
Marcus Welby, you're talking to the orderly.
I know that. I'm just trying to get answers. You know, like, where are they going to put the line? In the groin or the wrist? Because the wrist is way more dangerous. Where is the doctor? Does anybody work here?
I'm sure she will be here soon. I'm sorry, Mrs. Welby.
Grace, ER doctor said they're going to put the tube through his groin.
Well, good. That's better.
Better for whom?
Don't worry, honey. It's going to be fine.
I'll give you $500, young man, if you get him to put the tube in my wrist.
Don't listen to
him. Don't pay any attention to him.
600.
Come on, Trebs, let's walk with them. And we'll take little breaks so you don't get winded.
Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. I'm fine. You're the one that...
No. Shh. You're very Grace right now. I mean, there's a lot of Grace going on.
Well, that's better than lurking in the corner. I mean, somebody's got to be responsible.
Okay, I vote for you. Go do something. Be responsible.
I'm going to go get us coffee.
All right.
Calm down.
Oh, will you?
I'll ask if they'll put ice cream in it.
Hey, Dad.
Oh, hi.
Robert, how are you?
They're going to put a tube in my groin.
I thought that he had a heart attack.
He's going for a test.
It's to see if he needs surgery.
Well, he's feisty. That's a good sign, right?
Yeah, if he's interviewing for a job as a girl reporter.
Whoa.
What?
You clean up nice.
What'd I do? She was going on a date with no one. No one named Barry.
Barry! The guy we met at the movie theater.
The one that you're technically sexually harassing.
Yes, that one.
Ooh.
Code blue, room 2235. Code blue, room 2235.
Hey. Your dad's gonna be okay.